Back foot on off stump.
It's gone a long way up. Has it gone all the way? It usually does off the bat of Liam Livingstone. Another six for him, his fourth.
It's into the first tier. That's his biggest hit so far. Bottom hand came off the bat. But the fact he didn't even attempt to run, he knew straight away that he had plenty on that. So dangerous at the end. But it's right in the slot again. Let's see why they wouldn't go around the wicket here to Livingstone and target the base of leg stump. Try and get in underneath that swing.
It shows why not all bowlers in the world go Yorker straight away. Because the modern batter, if you miss it by 6 inches, it usually disappears. And that's what they've done. And the moment they've missed the Yorker, it's gone out the ground.
Well, one thing you'd say as well, if you're a bowling coach, you'd say don't change what's working. What we've seen so far in the last five overs in particular, the shorter balls with no pace on them, of what's worked to Livingstone. If you get straight and you get full, that's exactly what he's after.
It's full, it's straight, it's six more.
Well, that's a new record in ODI cricket at Lord's. That's a 10th six. Five of those coming off the bat of Livingstone, who rockets to 46 off just 24 balls. And the 50 partnership comes up in great time, 39 deliveries. Just to highlight the point again, why would you change what's worked?
Stark under pressure. You don't say that often, but he is. 4 toss. And 6 more. 300 up for England. 50 for Liam Livingstone. He enjoyed going up the order in the T20s. He's enjoyed it down the order in the 50 overs. The fastest 50 at Lord's in an ODI. Just 25 deliveries.
Superb striking. Brilliant striking from Livingstone. But once again, there's no change up from the Australian. Stark hasn't looked at changing his angle. It's persistent with that fuller length. And as you said, Nash, you miss by a few inches, you are gone. And everything once again stays exactly the same. Field the same. Does he attempt the Yorker, or does he go with that slow ball bouncer that has worked?
Slow ball bouncer doesn't work this time. 6.666. Brilliant, brilliant from Livingstone.
It was the ball I was calling for, and it got the treatment as well. That's also a long way back. This one's in the second tier. If anything, just not quite high enough. Anywhere around that sort of shoulder height is what the batsman's looking for. You see it early in the wind-up from Stark. You could see that that was going to be that off-cutter. Quality strike once again.
Wide, slapped, not for six, but four. What an innings from Liam Livingstone. Final over goes for 28. Outstanding from England. Good at the start, good in the middle, and Livingstone brilliant at the end.
Yeah, what a finish. Talk a lot about momentum in the shorter forms of the game. Well, England will go into this break with all the momentum. 71-run partnership, just 42 balls, and they posed a formidable 312 for 5 at the end of their 39 overs.